So how do we deal with bed bugs? One thing that's really important to know, you may never ever figure out who brought the bed bug in. Okay? First of all, there's still a ton of people out there that have never even, don't have a clue about bed bugs. Okay? There are actually a lot of people out there that don't know what they should be looking for. You might be some of those people in the room right now that had no, I had never seen pictures of what a bed bug infestation looked like. So to think that other people know more than you is just not true. So a lot of times you may never know who brought the bed bug in, and I'm just going to say one scenario. Person A moves into an apartment and says, and gets bed bugs end up appearing, and they say to the landlord or whoever owns the space, I never had bed bugs before. The apartment must have had bed bugs when I moved in. And the landlord says, but I've never had bed bugs in that apartment before. You must have brought the bed bugs in. And who, does anybody know for sure which is the true case? No, because the previous tenant may have moved out who had bed bugs and never reported it, right? And the new person may have brought it in from traveling that they took, but they're not sure. So the idea that you can really place blame on how the bed bugs got there is a tricky one. So we want to try to avoid blaming people as much as possible. But let everybody know that they do have a role for control, because we're all in this together, all right? Blame just leads to more bed bugs, because what happens with blame is that you say, you have to pay for the bed bugs, and you say, no, you have to pay for the bed bugs, and guess what the bed bugs are doing during that time? They're reaching that $32,000 threshold in 6 months and may go beyond it, right? They're not sitting around waiting until you figure out who's going to pay to get rid of them. They're going on breeding and spreading and making your life even more miserable. Bed bugs are the poster child for IPM. Integrated pest management is essentially the bottom part. It's to manage pest damage by the most economical means and with the least possible hazard to people, property, and the environment, okay? It's the way every single pest should be managed. Because if pesticides actually worked, if simply applying pesticides to a space worked, why are we all in this room today, right? We've had DDT, we've had lots of pesticides around for about 70 years now, very powerful stuff. We still have cockroaches, we still have mice, we still have bed bugs. You need to bring a lot more to the table than just pesticides. And bed bugs are absolutely the poster child for that.
Can I just interject something? Mm-hmm.